Black Adam.
Punish me, Atrocitus?
Your victims demand justice.
Kondok's enemies aren't victims.
Begin.
Kneel before me.
Black Adam from another Earth. All Kondoks are mine to rule. Not this one, usurper.
Begin.
I cannot be outlasted or outfought.
My power's still unrivaled.
Ego whispers lies to zealous ears.
Begin.
Last words.
Ah!
You expect to best a god?
Wouldn't be the first time.
Mihin admires your courage.
Begin.
Benefit from Zuhuti's wisdom.
I'm a genius, Adam.
Amon's strength will crush your pride.
Begin.
Kneel before me.
Now for the big guns.
Aton, give me strength. First Waller's pet, now Grodd's.
The nanobomb will do that to you.
How do you live with such shame?
Begin.
Thank you.
You betray this planet, Cheetah.
A minor detail.
Not to me.
Begin.
At least make it interesting.
Famous last words. You'd leave this planet.
No Earthling can harm me.
The gods of Egypt will.
Begin.
I returned to find Khandaq devastated from Braniac's attack. My beloved queen was dead. I brought her broken body to the Lazarus Pits, intent on her resurrection. But my entry was barred by Ra's al Ghul. He offered a trade, access to the pits in exchange for my aid in bringing him to power. Ra's admired Superman's regime, but felt it should have gone further. While I have no love for Ra's, I accepted his terms. I will pay any price to again feel the embrace of my dearest wife.